is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Ascalon in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that matters.
Hey.
Dangerous world out there. Good thing, too. Otherwise, no business for doctors, am I right?
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
Tell me a problem.
No other complaints.
Take better care of you.
Stick to the road. Hey, Doc.
Doc Weathers is guaranteed to patch up any bruises, holes, and diseases you've picked up. But I ain't got no fix for personality.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
I got loads of Stimpaks, chems, you name it.
Thank you. freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Are you Brandis?
What? Who are you? Where did you hear that name?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
Farewell, Brandis.
Goodbye. And thanks.
Brandis.
What do you want?
Bye.
You still here?
I'll see you later.
Are you looking for a new career in science? Cambridge Polymer Labs is now hiring for a variety of...